Making a video today about the Harley Davidson. Gonna be using my sport bike helmet with the GoPro to do this where it normally sits. It's there right here. I'll go over a little bit of it before I get on it. If I'm a little muffled again, I'm in the helmet. I'm not set up for this kind of thing. This is the bike. I got a cold air intake, Vans and Hines short pipes, relocated tail lights, work, suicide shifter relocated, speedometer. All right, the biggest thing about this, when you talk about suicide shifter, is obviously there's no more clutch here, clutch is here. What I'm gonna show you in this video is the way you ride this. A lot of people be nervous about riding a suicide shifter. It's hard to work the clutch. That's why I put an auto clutch in here from Spike Industries, and basically takes all that away. And I'm going to show you how that works. Take it on a little ride, be able to better explain it that way. First, we'll start it up. In neutral, clutch in first. Now on a normal bike, you let the clutch out, you're gonna pop it. Not on this one. If I start giving it gas now, I'm gonna start going. You don't have to touch the clutch unless you're gonna shift, and I'll show you how that works. See, clutch, shift. No clutch. Stop at a light, stop sign, whatever. You don't have to touch the clutch. You're still in first. You give it gas, you're gonna go. Never have to worry about popping the clutch.